Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm Jyoti Sharma. Let's start with the latest agri business news. The union government has saved at least 8,000 crore by deciding to utilize 20% additional food grain storage capacity in its warehouses, even as it has decided not to construct the open cover and plinth storage from the beginning of the current fiscal. Union Food Secretary Sudhanshu Pandey said that under CAP storage, wheat quality gets affected while its longevity is also shortened. Therefore, we have decided to go for the construction of modern silos. We will be setting up 100 lakh tons liter modern silos storage capacity. Hyundai Motor India announced a Rs 20 crore COVID-19 relief package through its philanthropic arm for a series of initiatives to offer infrastructural assistance to the most affected estates of Maharashtra, Delhi, Haryana, Telangana and Tamil Nadu. Hyundai Motor India Foundation will deploy resources to set up oxygen generating plants in hospitals to aid critical patients and help hospitals to become self-sufficient in oxygen. The Niti Aayog has recommended the government provide subsidy for electric vehicle purchase over and above the exciting subsidy scheme for electric vehicle adaptation under the faster adaptation and manufacturing the electric vehicles scheme beside including EVs under priority lending sector. The country's largest car maker company, Maruti Suzuki, said it is advancing the maintenance shutdown across its manufacturing facilities in the country to 1st May from June to make oxygen available for medical needs. As active COVID cases continue to rise in India, both the company's manufacturing facilities in Haryana as well as Suzuki Motor Gujarat will remain shut till May 9, 2021. Switch Mobility and Ashok Leyland subsidiary and UK-based developer of electric buses and light commercial vehicles has joined hands with the TVS Supply Chain Solutions, part of TVS Group, for stabilizing a sustainable logistic network. Dheeraj Hinduja, chairman of Switch Mobility, said that TVCS SCS is always forward-looking in their initiatives and discerning in their choice of products and solutions. We are happy that they have given an opportunity to Switch Mobility to provide their need for emissions-free transport solutions that are efficient, co-effective and reliable. The center said that the fertilizers companies like IFFCO are expected to supply 50 tons of medical oxygen per day to hospitals for treatment of COVID-19 patients. IFFCO Gujarat State Fertilizers, Chemical Gujarat Narmada Valley Fertilizers and Chemical GNFC and other fertilizers companies are augmenting the oxygen supply. Ministers of State of Fertilizers and Chemicals Mansukh Mandavia discussed the possibility of augmenting oxygen production with the both public and private fertilizers companies. Matthew Gaspardo has been awarded for the best rotavator and the best smart farm machinery categories by India Tractor of the Year 2021. Matthew Vidat Rotavator won the Rotavator of the Year 2021 award and Vacuum Precision Planter SP Planter won the Smart Farm Machinery of the Year 2021 category. They thanked everyone who supports and votes helped them in a winning of these awards. For more agri updates, keep watching Krishi Jagran. Thank you.